Today at Simplesion, we are going to showcase the unexplored Chinese starter, that is stir-fry French beans with tofu. So let's start making it. Ingredients required for stir-fry French beans are French beans, tofu, chilies, sesame oil, salt, vinegar, soya sauce, sugar, Thai chilies. Just boil 3 glasses of water. In that, add 1/2 tablespoon sugar. We are going to parboil our French beans. This is 200 grams French beans. Just cut them into half. We have parboiled them for 2 to 3 minutes in boiling water. The reason we added sugar was so that the French beans remain green in color. This is done. Now we will move on to the next step. Now take 1/2 tablespoon sesame oil. If you all don't have sesame oil, you all can use olive oil. In that, we will add the French beans. Now we are going to saute it on a medium flame. So cook till the time you all can see a difference. It has become light brown in color and little crunchy, something like this. There are 2-3 beans which haven't been cooked, so we are just going to cook it for another 1 minute. Do it on a slow flame and have patience. This is done. Now we are just going to remove this. Take 1 tablespoon sesame oil. In that, add red chilies. I have taken 45 red chilies. In that, we will add 1/2 teaspoon Thai red chili. If you like spicy, add more Thai chili. Then add the French beans. Then we will add 1/4 teaspoon sugar, salt to taste, 1 tablespoon soya sauce, 1/2 tablespoon vinegar, little water, and in this we will add small cubes of tofu. If you all don't have tofu, you all can either skip or add paneer. And just cook this for another 2 minutes. Our stir-fry French beans are ready. Hope you all had fun watching this interesting recipe and do comment below. Don't forget to subscribe to Simplesion for a new recipe every Tuesday.